can you still use Fingerprint on iPhone 11?
Be competent, be skillful.
Compared to their predecessors, more recent in-display fingerprint sensor tech tends to be both faster and more generous in terms of the physical size of the sensor. Regardless, Apple's iPhone 11, iPhone 12, iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max have all opted to exclude the feature in favor of Face ID.